It's a Texas waffle iron.
Not too shabby.